2019. More modern jet military aviation coming your way. On the takeoff roll right now, though, the Republic P-47, the Jug.
Basically designs the aircraft and begins to build it, but they can't keep up with the orders, and so they farm out some of the work to Curtiss. Curtiss version of it. The Curtiss models were not as well received as the Republic models, so the Curtiss model states locomotives, 88,000 railway cars, 68,000 trucks, 6,000 tanks and armored vehicles, and really over 1,000 enemy aircraft destroyed. Each Thunderbolt had 8 50 caliber machine guns and the capability of carrying up to 2,000 pounds. Is the one who designed this aircraft. He designed it really around that R2800 2,000 horsepower engine and the turbocharger that allows it to go at higher altitudes using the exhaust vented into a compressor. And Cotterwally was also instrumental in designing the A-10. In fact, it was a photo pass to the rollout of the brake to land.